Good morning, children. Today we will start chapter 17, The Knave Friends 1. What is the meaning of knave? Knave means those who are inexperienced. मतलब जिसके पास experience नहीं हो. Okay? उन लोग को knave friends बोला जाता है. Okay? So, if we take advice of any friend, that friend should have experience of that thing. Then only he or she can give us proper advice. Okay, so let's start the chapter. Just above the cornice in Keshav's house, a bird had laid eggs. Keshav and his sister, Shyama, would watch the bird with rapt attention as it fluttered back and forth. Every morning, barely awake, the first thing the brother and sister duo did was to come and stand in front of the cornice, rubbing their eyes. The great joy they derived from seeing the two birds was so immense that they even forgot about the joys of delicious milk and jalebis. Okay, so what is happening? Just above the cornice means just above the balcony of their house, in the or above the window, okay? In Keshav's house, a bird had laid eggs. Okay, so a nest was made. You can see it in the picture. A nest was made and in that bird had laid eggs. Now, Keshav and his sister watched that bird very joyfully and very delightedly. Okay, they awake in the morning and the first and foremost thing they do was to go to in front of the cornice. And they rub their eyes over there. Okay, means still they are not awake. And they watch the birds. Okay, the great joy they derived from seeing the two birds. They even forget about their breakfast. Okay. Many questions germinated in their minds. How big were the eggs? What color were they? How many? What did they eat? How did cheeks come out of them? What was the nest like? Okay, so many questions come into their mind, okay, because they are not able to see the nest because it is very high. So many of the questions arise in their mind. They are still very young. They are not very big enough, all right? But there was nobody who could satisfy their curiosity. There is nobody means curiosity. What is the meaning of curiosity? Means जो उसके अंदर ये नई चीजें जानने का जो एहसास था, okay? वो उन लोगों को जानना था कि ये nest के अंदर क्या क्या है. But there was nobody to satisfy their curiosity. Okay, Ma had no time from the housework and Babuji from reading his books. So the two children had to satisfy their curiosity by asking and answering each other. Dono ek dusre ko hi pooch pooch ke, jo jiske paas jitna knowledge tha, us hisab se un logo ko knowledge milta gaya. Tell me, bhaiya, Shyama would ask, will the cheeks fly away as soon as they come out of the eggs? So what is Shyama asking? Shyama is asking that will the cheeks fly away? And she is telling Bhaiya, okay, to Keshav. That means Keshav is elder to Shyama. Then what is Keshav answering? Then no, silly girl, would he answer with the pride of a scholar. First they will grow wings. How will the little ones fly without wings? So what is Keshav answering? Keshav is saying that no, when the wings will grow, okay, at that time they will fly. They cannot fly without the wings. Shyama would then inquire, what would the poor bird feed for little ones? This was a dicey question for which Keshav had no answer. So, what is Shyama again asking the question, what would the poor bird feed the poor bird with? Okay, so for this was a tricky question and Keshav was also not having the answer for this. The couple of days went by and the children's inquisitiveness increased. They longed to see the eggs. They were certain the cheeks must have emerged by then. It was the question of what the cheeks would eat now that concerned the children. Where would the poor bird find enough seeds to feed her chicks? The brood would die of starvation. Okay, so what is the couple of days went by and the children's inquisitiveness increased. ओके सो चिल्ड्रन का जो जानने की ये जो इच्छा थी वो और बढ़ गई. ऑलराइट, दे लॉन्ग्ड टू सी द एग्स, दे वांटेड टू सी द एग्स. दे वर सर्टन द चीक्स मस्ट हैव इमर्ज्ड बाय देन. ओके, उन लोगों का ये पक्का यकीन हो गया था कि चीक्स आ ही गए होंगे. अब चीक्स जब आ गए तो उन लोगों का कंसर्न ये था कि अब वो लोग क्या खाएंगे. वेयर वुड द पुअर बर्ड फाइंड इनफ सीड. पुअर बर्ड मतलब कि मदर बर्ड जो है, पेरेंट बर्ड जो है वो ये जो नए बेबी जो बॉर्न हुए हैं, चीक्स, स्मॉल चीक्स, उन लोगों के लिए सीड्स कहाँ से लाएंगे. ओके, अदरवाइज दे विल डाई ऑफ स्टारवेशन. दे विल डाई ऑफ स्टारवेशन मीन्स दे विल डाई ऑफ हंगर. ओके, वो भूख के मारे मर ही जाएंगे. दैट इज वॉट दीज चिल्ड्रन आर थिंकिंग. दैट इज वॉट केशव एंड श्यामा आर थिंकिंग. ऑलराइट, वी विल डू टिल हियर. I will continue tomorrow.